This is my reaction to Boys to Men, End of the Road. Let's commence.
We belong together, and you know that I'm right. Why do you play with my heart? Why do you play with my mind?
Ooh, ladies and gentlemen, how harmonious is that? Boys to Men, absolutely kicking us off here with this absolutely monstrously classic track from the early 90s, ladies and gentlemen. End of the Road. This song, you have to be familiar with this one, surely. I mean, look, I understand everyone else born way after this. I can understand if you're not familiar with this. But to those of us who were around during this time, you couldn't really avoid this song. This song is so awesome, ladies and gentlemen. And these young men here absolutely showing us their talents, their plentiful vocal talents with this amazing track. This is just so phenomenal.
You said we'd be forever.
Was that one argument, young man, and then you gave up? You threw the rose away? Come on. You gotta fight for what you believe in. You gotta fight for your love, ladies and gentlemen. Within reason, of course. If it's over and there's no salvation for the relationship, then yes, you have to move on. But if you can sort it out, still you have to sort it out. This is a very romantic track here, ladies and gentlemen. Absolutely gorgeous stuff here. The young men here absolutely giving us the performances, top to bottom, left to right, in every direction. It's working.
Girl, I know you really love me. You just don't realize.
How cool is that? The man put his hands in his pockets and absolutely kept singing beautifully while he did it. You gotta be impressed with that, ladies and gentlemen. No, it's undeniable. Boys to Men.
You've never been there before. It's only your first time. Maybe I'll forgive you.
Maybe
you'll try. We shouldn't be happy to.
Baby, I knew about it, but I'll forgive you, baby, because I love you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, sometimes you gotta compromise. If mistakes were made, you gotta discuss whether you're willing to still stick with it and try to make it work. But sometimes it can be quite complicated. I love the vocal delivery here. The deep voice. It's awesome stuff, ladies and gentlemen. What is that, like a cane? Also, like, looking really awesome.
I just didn't care. You just don't understand how much I love you, do you? I'm here for you. I'm not out to go out there and cheat all night. Just like you did, baby, but that's alright. I love you anyway. And I'm still gonna be here for you till my dying day, baby. Right now, I'm just in so much pain, baby, because you just won't come back to me. Will you?
Baby, I mean, come on. Why aren't you coming back to him? He's asking you so beautifully. He's telling you that despite all of that nonsense, he still loves you. And you have to try and make a plan to sort this out. That's heavy stuff, man. But the spoken word blending in nicely with the rest of the harmonies, with the rest of the vocalizations on the song. It's just, ladies and gentlemen, it's really entertaining stuff. And you know, that's the big thing for me. Am I entertained by what I'm watching? And I definitely am, yeah.
Come back to me.
Come back.
Yes, baby, my heart is lonely.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was just so wonderful. A great throwback here. Early 90s vibes. Man, I was thoroughly entertained. I forgot the spoken word part. You know, I haven't heard this song in a long time. Years, in fact. So I just forgot the gloriousness, the epicness of that narrated part. The spoken word just coming in and absolutely like a DJ radio voice. Letting baby know that I'm still here for you forever. It was awesome, ladies and gentlemen. Are you kidding me? This song was written for the Boomerang soundtrack. I believe it's an Eddie Murphy movie from the early 90s. It was released in June of 1992 and written by Babyface, Antonio L.A. Reid, and Daryl Simons. This song was a massive success, ladies and gentlemen, domestically in the United States and internationally. A smash hit. For boys to men, absolutely no doubt about that. The young men just crooning, ladies and gentlemen. The romance, the longing, the willingness to forgive. It's all there for you in a wonderful track. And it's just the smoothness of it all, ladies and gentlemen. You can't help but be impressed by how awesome this was. This was really, really, really good. Boys to Men, ladies and gentlemen, a vocal harmony group from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. They were known for their emotional ballads and their a cappella harmonies. Oh, these guys were so freaking good at what they did. Currently, they are a trio consisting of Nathan Morris, alongside, who's a baritone, alongside the tenors Wanya Morris, no relation to Nathan, and Sean Stockman. In the 1990s, however, they were a quartet, which included bass singer Michael McCary. Michael having to leave the group in 2003 due to health issues, which they saying ended up being multiple sclerosis. So yeah, boys to men, ladies and gentlemen, these guys were so massive back in the day. It looks like they're still doing their thing to this day, having started with their careers way back in 1985. These young men, ladies and gentlemen, man, they're also bringing back some memories with this one. This song also one of those tracks that was just everywhere when it came out, blanketed the radio, you know, music video, television as well. So memorable. Boys to Men made me remember how phenomenal they were. This is a fantastic piece of music.